Simple filtration. In laboratories, we can use filtration techniques to separate liquid and solid from a mixture. Simple filtration technique is commonly used for removing solid from a mixture and retaining the filtrate. The first step is to prepare a filter cone. Fold the filter paper into a half circle. Fold the filter paper again into a quarter circle. Tear a small corner from the filter paper. Open the filter paper and place it into the filter funnel. Wet the filter paper with a small amount of solvent to make it adhere to the funnel. Replace the beaker with a clean one. Gently transfer the supernatant liquid onto the filter paper with a glass rod. The liquid inside the filter paper should not exceed the edge. In general, the liquid must not exceed 3/4 of the height of the filter paper. Rinse the beaker with an appropriate amount of solvent if necessary. Transfer the residue and washings from the beaker onto the filter paper. The residue remains on the filter paper. Collect the clear filtrate. To speed up the filtration process, fluted filter paper can be used instead of filter cone. To prepare a fluted filter paper, fold the filter paper into a half circle. Fold the filter paper again into a quarter circle. Open it up and fold it as shown. Repeat for the other side. Open up a quarter and fold it as shown. Repeat for the other 3/4. Open the filter paper. The filtration process is similar to the one with filter cone.